not be able to stay home, brother. You will not be able to plug in, turn on, and cop out. You will not be able to lose yourself on Skag and skip out for beer during commercials because the revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be brought to you by Xerox in four parts without commercial interruptions. The revolution will not show you pictures of Nixon blowing a bugle and leading a charge by John Mitchell, General Abrams, and Spiro Agnew to eat hog maws confiscated from a Harlem sanctuary. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be brought to you by the Schaefer Award Theater and will not star Natalie Woods and Steve McQueen or Bullwinkle and Julia. The revolution will not give your mouth sex appeal. The revolution will not get rid of the nubs. The revolution will not make you look 5 pounds thinner because the revolution will not be televised, brother. There will be no pictures of you and Willie Mae pushing that shopping cart down the block on the dead run or trying to slide that color TV into a stolen ambulance. NBC will not be able to predict the winner at 8:32 on report from 29 districts. The revolution will not be televised. There will be no pictures of pigs shooting down brothers on the instant replay. There will be no pictures of pigs shooting down brothers on the instant replay. There will be no pictures of Whitney Young being run out of Harlem on a rail with a brand new process. There will be no slow motion or still life of Roy Wilkins strolling through Watts in a red, black, and green liberation jumpsuit that he has been saving for just the proper occasion. Acres, Beverly Hillbillies, and Hooterville Junction will no longer be so damn relevant, and women will not care if Dick finally got down with Jane on Search for Tomorrow, because black people will be in the street looking for a brighter day. The revolution will not be televised.
Bull pick, thank God.
There will be no highlights on the 11 o'clock news and no pictures of Harry R. Woman Liberationist and Jackie Onassis blowing her nose. The theme song will not be written by Jim Webb or Francis Scott Key, nor sung by Glenn Campbell, Tom Jones, Johnny Cash, Engelbert Humperdinck, or The Rare Earth. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be right back after a message about a white tornado, white lightning, or white people. You will not have to worry about a dove in your bedroom, the tiger in your tank, or the giant in your toilet bowl. The revolution will not go better with Coke. The revolution will not fight germs that may cause bad breath. The revolution will put you in the driver's seat. The revolution will not be televised, will not be televised, will not be televised, will not be televised. The revolution will be no rerun, brothers. The revolution will be live.
Welcome. My name is Gil Scott Heron. We'd like to do a poem that was inspired by a still life in the subway that was a commercial for a movie called The Green Slime. And we call this poem Omen. A giant eye zapped across the screen. With tentacle type, feeler type, thin roots, reaching for someone, maybe me.
Time for Dota.
With large, black, block
pick, thank God.
Letters chiseled into the whites around the pupils, screaming R E V O L U T I O N. Revolution, and as the eye, giant and green, sort of oozed with no obvious locomotion, closer and closer, until it was like this on my screen. It split, and blood flowed down each side of the street, washing away things that we didn't need to see. Just like beer cans, peanut shells, and copies of the Daily News. And then, laying there, bleeding like a stuck pig, was a stuck pig. Get the point? There are
five.
Can he even see with that thing on?
Who's blacker than you are, and who's blacker than she is, and blacker than thou. In other words, that's the sort of trend. And in looking on various street corners in Harlem, I'm sure you've seen it yourself, standing on a soapbox on the corner is an alleged brother dressed in blue and black dashikis, or green, red, and black dashikis, and spouting the news that the revolution is coming and you better get ready. It's sort of like the end of the world is coming. I saw a recent commercial that said, unfortunately, the world is just going to drag on and on. And we have a poem that we've written particularly for the brothers on the street corners, and it's called Just That Brother.
Tonight we ride.
We deal in too many externals, brother. Always afros, handshakes, and dashikis.
Prepare for
never can a man build a working structure for black capitalism. Always does the man read Mao or Fanon. I think I know you would-be black revolutionaries too well. Standing on a box on the corner, talking about blowing the white boy away.
See,
that's not where it's at yet, brother. Calling this man an Uncle Tom and telling this woman to get an afro. But you won't speak to her if she looks like hell, now will you, brother? Some of us been checking your act out kinda close. And by now it's looking kinda shaky.
Enough time to make a cup of tea.
The way you've been rushing people with your super black bag, jumping down on some black men with both feet because they're after their BA. But you're never around when your BA is in danger. I mean your black ass. I think it was a little too easy for you to forget that you were a Negro before Malcolm. You drove your white girl through the village every Friday night while
please
the grassroots stared in envy and drank wine. Do you remember?
The price is mine.
You need to get your memory banks organized, brother.
As you will it.
Show that man you call an Uncle Tom just
Concrete.
Where he's wrong.
Hit those other
show creeps. That woman that you're Ooh. A sincere black man. All we need to do is see you shut up and be black.
Untrack.
Help that woman. Help that man. That's what brothers are for, brother.
Good idea.
Poem here says, comment number
Agreed.
One. Comment number two was dynamite. But comment number one was the one that we decided to
Fair warning. Your death has arrived.
It makes a comment, if you listen closely, on what is now being advertised.
On the prowl.
The Rainbow Conspiracy. Students of the Democratic Society. Black Panthers and the
Out Lord. Of my way!
And this is my particular comment about that conspiracy.
We ride.
Comment number one.
Leap forward.
The time
forward
is in the
bounds.
Street, you know. Us living as we do, upside down, and the new word to have
to
is revolution. People don't even want to hear the preacher spill or spiel because God's whole card has been thoroughly peeped, and America is now blood and
forward,
tears instead of milk and honey. The youngsters who were programmed to continue fucking up woke
good
up
idea.
One night digging Paul Revere and Nat Turner as the good guys. America stripped for bed and we had not all yet closed our eyes. The signs of truth were tattooed across our often injured vagina. We learned to our amazement the untold tale of scandal. Two long centuries buried in a musty vault, hosed down daily with a gagging perfume. America was a bastard, the illegitimate daughter of the mother country, whose legs were then spread around the world, and a rapist known as freedom, free doom. Democracy, liberty, and justice were revolutionary code names that
forward,
preceded
pet.
The bubbling in the mother country's crotch. And behold,
on
a baby girl was born, nurtured by slaveholders and whitey racists. It grew
Denied.
and grew, screwing indiscriminately, like mother, like daughter, everything unplagued by her madam mother. The present mocks us. Good black people with keen
yes.
memories set fire to the
On
bastards
track.
Who ask us in a whisper to melt and integrate. Young, very young.
Yes.
Teeny bopping, revolt on weekend young. Dig by proxy.
No,
what a mental ass kicking they receive.
Leap
to institutionalize
forward.
Everything and vomit up slogans to stay out of Vietnam. They seek to hide
Since
their relationship
command.
With the world's prostitute, alienating themselves from everything except dirt and money, with long hair,
Agreed.
Grime, and dope to camouflage the things that cannot be hidden. They become runaway children to walk the streets downtown with everyday black people, sitting on the curb crying because we know that they will go back home with a clear conscience and a college degree. The irony of it all, of course, is when a pale-faced SDS motherfucker dares look hurt when I tell him to go find his own revolution. He wonders why I tell him that America's revolution will not be the melting pot, but the toilet bowl. He is fighting for legalized smoke, a lower voting age, less lip from his generation gap, and fucking in the street. Where's my parallel to that? All I want is a good home and a wife and a children and some food to feed them every night. Back goes pale face to basics.
As you
Does
win.
Little Orphan Annie have a natural? Do Sluggo's kinks make him a refugee from Mandingo? What does Webster say about soul? I say,
nice
you silly trait motherfucker. Your great-grandfather tied a ball and chain to
Good
my
idea.
Balls and bounced me through a cotton
we
field
ride.
While I lived
Perfect.
In an unflushable Ooh. Toilet bowl. And now you want me to help you overthrow what? The only
ride,
truth that
like
can be delivered
spot.
To a four-year revolutionary with a hole card, i.e. skin, is this. Fuck up what
Forward
you can in the name
you
of Piggy Wallace,
no right.
Dickless Nixon, and Spyro Agnew. Leave Brother Cleaver
to
and Brother
battle.
Malcolm alone, please. After all is said and done, build a new route to China if they'll have you.
Scatter
Who will survive in America?
Can.
Who will survive in America? Who will survive in America? Who will survive in America? This is just like listening to
Good
a conversation
idea.
Being held by the many people who congregate on one of the most popular blocks in the largest area of black America. Did you ever eat cornbread and black-eyed
like
peas
stars.
Or watermelon and mustard greens?
Power before
Get
us.
High as you can on Saturday night. Go to church on Sunday to set things right.
Agreed.
Listen. I seen Miss Blake after Willie yesterday. She didn't kill anybody who'd have gotten her way. Hey, look, I got a TV for a pound on the head, and Jimmy Jean got the best Panamanian
we
red.
Ride.
Nah, I ain't got on no underclothes, but the hawk got to get through this gypsy rose. I think Clay got his very good points. You say a tray bag with 13 joints? Who cares if LBJ is in town?
Since you command.
Uncle Stokely and H-Rap Brown. Well, I don't know if the riots is wrong. But Whitey been kicking
Your
my ass for too long. I supposed to, baby, but they held my pay. Did you hear what the number was
I'll
yesterday?
Take that.
Junkies is all right when they ain't broke.
Evil
they
curse.
Leave you alone when they high on dope. Damn, but I wish I could get up and move. Shut up, hell, you know that ain't true.
Cringe, you cur.
Invisibility.
If I could find it.
Tis mine.
On the prowl.
Oh, called the subject was faggots.
Forward, Pet.
Yeah. Yeah. If Charlie's arms can hold
Leap
out.
Leap forward.
Because
this
it came
one's
up
mine.
One night when I called myself going
Attack.
To a dance. Going to a dance that was being held on 34th Street and 8th Avenue. I'm sure you all are aware of what famous
Radiant structures are fortified.
There, there.
Of course.
And I was standing outside, you know, being cool, huh? Trying to
Good idea.
Find out who was going to go in, you know, that I figured I'd be able to talk to. And they were holding a faggot ball in the next half of
As
the building.
As you will it.
So I got kind of confused, and I had to sit down and write this poem.
Cringe, you cur. Forward by bounds.
The subject was faggots. And the quote was, ain't nothing happening but
Leap
faggots
forward.
And dope. Faggots and dope. Faggots and faggots
Perfect.
And faggots who line
Power
dot
before us.
Dot
yes.
Dot dot dot. like that.
Star
34th Street and 8th Avenue. Giggling and grinning and prancing and shit. Trying their best to see the misses and miseries and miscellaneous misfits who are just about to attend the faggot ball. Faggots who had come to ball. Faggots who had come to ball. Faggots who were bawling because they could not get their balls inside the faggot hall.
As you will it.
Bawling, bawling, ballless faggots. Cutie, cootie, and snooty faggots. I mean, you just had to dig it.
Stars.
To dig it. The crowning attraction
evil
being
curse.
The arrival of Miss Brooklyn. Looking like a halfback in a miniskirt.
Agreed.
With swan feathers covering his or her its pectorals and balls as she or he or it prepared to enter the faggot ball. But sitting on the corner digging all that I did as I did, long, long black limousines and long flowing evening gowns, had there been no sign on the door saying faggot ball, I might have entered. And God only knows just what would have happened.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Guys, you need
we
to
ride.
Defend here.
The subject is faggots. I'm glad you made it, Charlie. I'm glad you made it. You'd like to do a thing that was written down on the sheet of paper that I didn't go into. It's called evolution. And in the middle of this poem called evolution, going to interject something called flashback. Yeah.
Of course.
In 1600, I was a darky. Until 1865, a slave. In 1900, I was a nigger. Or at least that was my name. In 1960, I was a Negro. And then Brother Malcolm came along.
Good idea.
And then some nigger shot Malcolm down.
Haste.
But the bitter truth lives on.
Mm-hmm. The prize is mine. Ah.
Martin is dead. With Martin as our leader, we prayed and marched and marched and prayed.
Bring them down.
Things were changing.
Your hopes?
Things were getting better.
Tonight.
Never refuse gold.
But things were not together.
Killings bring double kill.
With Malcolm as our leader, we learned and thought. And thought we had learned.
Fair warning, your death
things
has
were
arrived.
Better. Things were changing, but things were not together.
Good idea.
I fear.
And now it is your turn.
Perfect.
We are tired of
forward
praying and marching and thinking and learning. Brothers want to start cutting and shooting
yes.
and stealing and burning. You are 300 years ahead in equality. But next summer may be too late
forward,
to look
pet.
Back.
Yes.
In 1600, I was a
this
darky.
This girl's interesting.
And until 1865, a slave. In 1900, I was a nigger. Or at least that was my name.
Denied, since you
in
command.
1960, I was a Negro. And then Malcolm came along.
Mats.
Yes, but some nigger shot Malcolm down. Though the bitter truth lives on. Well, now I am a black man.
Agreed. Vanish.
And though I still go second class. Whereas once I
forward,
wanted the white man's love. Now he can kiss my ass.
Starfall.
Domination.
Perfect.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Double kill.
Ah.
Yes. Glad to get high and see the slow motion world. Just to reach and touch the half notes floating. World spinning, orbit quicker than 9/8 Dave Brubeck.
Untracked.
We come now frantically searching for Thomas More, Rainbow Villages. Up on suddenly Charlie Mingus and Ahmed Abdul Malik to add bass to a bottomless pit of insecurity.
As you
may be plastic because you never meditate about the bottom of glasses, the third side of your universe.
Course.
Add on Alice Coltrane and her cosmic strains.
We ride.
Still no vocal on Blue Black Horizons. Your plasticity
forward
is
by
tested
balance.
By a formless assault. The sun can answer questions in tune to all your sacrifices. But why will our new jazz age give us no more mind-expanding puzzles? Enter John. Blow from under always and never so that the morning, the sun, may
the
scream on brain-bending saxophones.
On
the third
cloud.
World arrives with Yusef Lateef and Pharaoh Saunders with oboes straining to touch the core of your unknown soul.
Top
Ravi Shankar comes with strings attached, prepared to stabilize your seven sense, your black rhythm.
Leap forward.
Up and down a silly ladder run the notes without the words. Words are important for the mind, but the notes
Star
are for the soul. Miles Davis, So What? Cannonball,
good idea.
Fiddler, Mercy, Dexter Gordon, One Flight Up,
your middle
Donald
tower
Bird
is
playing
under attack.
Crystal.
We're detecting
but what about words?
Structures are
Captain.
Fortified.
Would you like to survive on sadness? Call on Ella and Jose Happiness. Drift with Smokey, Bill Medley, Bobby Taylor, and Otis Redding. Soul music where frustrations are washed by drums. Nina and Miriam.
Not a pen
Congo,
stars.
Mongo, Beat Me,
on the
Senseless, Bongo,
Shadows.
Tonto,
Take
flash through dream worlds of STP and
Agreed.
LSD. Speed kills and sometimes music's call is frustrated and the black
yes.
man is confused. Our speed is our life pace, much too fast, not good. I beg you to escape and live and hear all of the real until a call comes for you to cry elsewhere.
It's not time yet.
We must all cry.
Good idea.
But tell me, must our tears be white?
My heart.
I'm dying.
Call Whitey on the moon. And it was inspired by some Whiteys on the moon. So I want to give credit where credit is due.
Your middle tower is under attack.
We ride.
A rat done bit my sister Nell with Whitey on the moon.
Such
her face and arms began to swell and Whitey's on the moon.
To the battle.
I can't pay no doctor bills, but Whitey's on the moon. 10 years from now, I'll be paying
Leap
still
forward.
While Whitey's on the moon. You know, the man just upped my rent last night, cause Whitey's on the moon.
Ha!
No hot water, no toilets, no lights, but Whitey's
Star
on the moon.
Forward.
I wonder why he's upping me, cause Whitey's
forward
on the moon.
Well,
I was already giving him 50 a week, and now Whitey's on the moon. Taxes
of
taking
course.
My whole damn check. The junkies make me a nervous wreck. The price of food is going up, and as if all that crap wasn't
on
enough.
Track.
A rat done bit my sister Nell with Whitey on the moon. Her face and arms began to swell, and Whitey's on the moon. Was all that money I made last year for Whitey
forward,
on the moon?
Pet.
How come Sad I ain't got no
her.
Money here? Whitey's on the moon.
I'm not
You know,
ready.
I just about had my
Stars.
Bill of Whitey on the moon. I think
Since
I'll send these
command.
Doctor bills. Air mail special.
As you will it.
To Whitey on the moon. This is called The Vulture.
Forward,
and a lot of people think it's a poem. And after they hear me sing it, they're sure it's a poem. But,
on track.
We're gonna take a shot at it anyway.
Forward by bounds.
Remember, this is a feel-like thing. Do whatever you feel like. If you feel like clapping your hands, you can do that.
Never refuse gold given.
To the battle.
Standing in the ruins.
Stop.
The ruin of regeneration.
Ooh, of another black man's life.
As you will it.
Or flying through the valley. They're separating day and night.
A phone call from your middle tower. It says it's being destroyed.
Starfall.
I am death, cried the vulture.
The prize is
middle tower.
Is for
take
the
it off your
people of life.
Charon
brought his wrath.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Came from a sea that sails on souls.
I'm not Red Star.
I saw the scavenger departing. Whoa, taking warm hearts to the cold.
We
he
ride.
Knew the ghetto was a haven.
This one's
for
mine.
The meanest
oh,
creature
ever
known.
Yes.
In a wilderness of heartbreak. Yes, and a
good
desert
idea.
Your bottom
of
tower
despair.
Is under attack.
Evil's clarion of justice.
Your bottom tower has
ooh,
fallen.
Seeks
the
cry
bro,
of naked terror.
Paint these imps well.
He's taking babies from their mama. And leaving grief beyond compare.
Since you command it. Run like the dogs you are, stones. Ring down upon mine enemy.
Pardon the interruption, sir, but it's a phone call from your middle tower. It says it's being destroyed.
Forward by bounds. Forward, pet. On the prowl.
See the vulture coming, and he's flying circles in your mind. There'll be no escaping, for he will follow close behind. Only promise me a battle. Yeah, battle for your soul and mine. Your soul and mine. He's taking babies from their mamas. And he's leaving.
On track.
Leaving. Leaving.
Leap forward.
Leaving.
Stars!
Tis mine.
Thank you. That's called The Vulture. Had a poem here somewhere called...
excuse me, sir, but it's your top tower. Like to it says its dire structures are fortified.
Good idea.
Every once in a while, my brother gets shot.
Stars!
Your top tower is under attack.
Good idea.
His head kicked in for no reason.
Allies, disappear. We die!
Your top tower is under attack. Oh, remember
man,
that top tower
totally
you want so much?
My no.
Kiss it goodbye!
You have learned well.
It was not enough that we were bought and brought to this home of the slave.
Your top tower is under attack.
Double kill.
Locked in the bowels of a floating shithouse. Watching those we loved eaten away by plague and insanity. Flesh falling like strips of bark from a termite-infested tree. Bones rotting, turning first to brittle ivory, then to resin.
Your top tower is under attack.
It was not enough that we were chained by leg irons. Black on black in black with a piss-stained wall.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Forced to heed nature's call.
Dire structures
and inside the tatters of rags that strangled our privates. And evidently years of slavery did not appease your need to be superior to something. Like a crazed lion hung up on being the king of his corner of the cage. Backs bent under the weight of being everything and having nothing. Minds too, like boomerangs curving back into themselves. Kicked and carved by the face-straining smiles that saved
to
my life.
Battle.
That was not enough. Somehow I cannot believe that it will be enough for me to melt with you and integrate without the thoughts of rape and murder. I cannot conceive of peace on earth until I have given you a piece of lead or pipe to end your worthless motherfucking existence.
Since you command it.
Imagine your nightmares of my sneaking into a veiled or satin bedroom and attacking your daughter, wife,
stop.
And mother at once, ripping open their bowels sexually like a wishbone. Imagine that and magnify it a million times when you realize that the blinders have been stripped from my eyes and I realize that slavery was no smiling, happy fizzies party. Your ancestors raped
chained
my foremothers, and I will not forget. I will not forget at Yale or Harvard or Princeton or in hell because
evil
you are
curse.
On my mind. I see you every time my woman
stop
walks
it.
Down the street with her ass on her shoulders.
We
I
ride.
See you every
yes.
time I look in the mirror and think of the times I used
that's
to pat myself on the
now.
Back for not being
you
too black after all.
On track.
I think of you morning, noon, and night, and I wonder just exactly what in hell is
yes.
enough. Every time I see a rope or gun, I remember. And to top it all off, you ain't through yet.
Attack.
Over 50 you have killed in Mississippi since 1963. That doesn't even begin to begin all of those you have maimed, hit and run over, blinded, poisoned,
forward.
Starved, or castrated. I hope you
Starful.
Do not think that a vote for John Kennedy took you off my shit list.
Good idea.
Because in the street there will only be black and white.
Behold,
there will be no Democrats, Republicans, liberals, conservatives,
it's not time yet.
Moderates, or any of the rest of that shit
Stop.
You have used to make me forget to hate.
Double kill.
There ain't no enough. There ain't no surrender. There is only plot and plan, move
Stop.
And groove,
Take
kill.
Me.
There is no promised land. There is only the promise. The promise is my vow that until we have been nerve gassed, shot down, and murdered, or done some of the same ourselves,
This'll come
look
again.
Over your shoulder, motherfucker. I am coming.
Picture a man of nearly 30 who seems twice as old with clothes torn and dirty. Give him a job shining shoes or cleaning out toilets with bus station crews. Give him 6 children with nothing to eat. Expose them to life on a ghetto street. Tie an old rag around his wife's head and have her pregnant and lying in bed. Stuff them all in a Harlem house and then tell them how bad things are down
south. What is this?
Double
kill.
Leap forward. I'm not ready.
Many suggestions and documents written. Of gold, tell me who'll pay.
Gotcha.
I'm burning up.
That's a change of plans.
Oh, yeah. No, no. White House desk.
Dawn of Asia.
Written on the cue cards that were never really there. Yes, but the heat in the summer
you'll
was there.
You'll not stop us that easily.
Freezing
well,
winter
cold. Pardon the interruption, sir, but it's a film for your middle tower. It's at its being destroyed.
Agreed. Bullseye.
Your middle tower
Star,
is full.
I'm under attack.
Can't depend on no one else.
Oh, yeah. And what about the red man?
Pardon the interruption, sir. Take your middle tower. It's gone.
Never dictionary. Always had to have the most. And what about Mississippi? The boundary of old. Tell me who paid reparations on my soul.
Admit no defeat. Tuck your tail and run.
Mega kill.
Good idea. Stars!
Gotcha!
Not yet. Then.
Is that what we call it?
Of course.
Call my brother
forward,
the junkie to say he ain't got no job. No job, no job. Told my old man to leave me
you
when
times
got hard. So hard. Told my mother she's got to carry me all by herself.
Stop. Leap forward, star forward. On track.
The killing spree will double kill.
I can't seem to find
can we pause, please? I'm terrorizing your tower as we go along.
Good idea.
strength to play the games
you need to play.
Of course.
To play. Every day I seem to be running
Stop.
From the truth. I ask myself questions, but it just ain't no use.
Forward by balance.
Cause it seems no matter what I try to do.
Wow.
I'm
Did
still loving
I'm
and living.
And
to say the least, it don't mean a thing.
It don't
Stop.
Mean a thing.
Agreed.
It don't begin to compare with the hurt and pain that I've seen. Sometimes
Stop.
I know I can't tell wrong from
Leap
right.
Forward.
A little time to think. Cause it seems that more and more I start to realize that
Good
the
idea.
Truth that I wanted, the love that I needed,
I'm under
has
attack.
Somehow disappeared
As
before
Star-Fall.
My eyes. I can't seem to find the words I need.
Under attack.
Can't seem
Why
to
is this so bad?